got himself a pair of crusty leather pants. And he dug out a handful of records from back in the day. In fact, still nestled in the crevice of the gatefold of the Kim Fowley album Outrageous were pot seeds mutated from years of exposure to black light. And if you look really, really close, you could see laughing, happy little faces. But I'm beginning to stray. I digress. His real obsession, his deep, sad obsession, was with the Doors album